like they always get involved. Somebody's going to have to lay down the law, running rampant. If Ken Stillwell isn't too beat up, I'm hoping he's going to come back here and help me out, because I can't do this by myself. I need somebody right next to me. But let me tell you something. Coming up, we got the perfect protege, Caution, versus El Demente. This match, woo! Will the Lucha Mafia be in the house? Who knows? We know the first family's in the house.
Are you guys ready for
El
some
Demente
more
being part of that Lucha Mafia. Here we go. Match number dos for you Spanish people at home.
Introducing first.
The referee for this contest, referee White. Woo! Already a tough night.
Oh,
you hear the music, folks. That's the Demente Halloween style music. Demente! Fitting in here tonight, Halloween Hazard 3 at the Fright Town. So scary, isn't it? Makes me wonder who's behind me. Who's behind me? Woo! Oh. Sorry, folks, got a little spooked there. Someone behind me. El Demente, he's got some sort of, clown type mask on. Looks like he should be part of the asylum here at Fright Town.
And his opponent.
Oh, you see, now we're getting into some business here.
From Clackamas, Oregon.
Clackamas, Oregon.
He is the perfect protege. Weighing in 122 pounds.
With rocks in his pocket.
Give it up for Caution.
This is Caution. Perfect protege of Dr. Payne. He's got a catchy beat. There he is, Caution! Woo! Everybody loves the perfect protege. Grow up the last couple years, he's learned quite a bit in the middle of the ring. He's learned some dirty tricks from Dr. Payne. He's learned some clean tricks from everybody else that he's been in this business with. Started at the ripe old age of 14. Tonight, Fright Town, Halloween Hazard.